hurt me, will you? Please help me. I hid in this wall from a scary winged demon, and now I can't climb out. Can you think of some way to help me? I'm so cold and scared. Thank you so much for saving me. I'm Fiora. See that mountain far away? That's the volcano Mount Bashar in the Darklands. There's a fortress there with statues. I was playing there as usual, but today something really scary happened. One of the statues came to life. I got so scared that I ran away without looking back and hid in this well. And who are you? You're dressed so pretty. What? From another world? Oh, great! Welcome to the Lost Lands. If you want to learn more about our world, talk to my great-grandpa. He's the elder of the Druid Guild. It's not far from here in the forest. The village gates are locked, of course, to keep strangers out, but my great-grandpa gave me this password. Oh, this is my picture. I drew my favorite doll. Her name is Blossom, but I dropped her into the well when I hid from that winged demon. The picture's all I have left now. gods! What happened here? Look, my great-grandpa's sitting by the fountain!
I can't believe my eyes. It's you. Remember me, Maren? It just so happens that we need your help again. Oh, where to start? This morning, a harpy attacked us. It has been petrified for ages, but it came to life today. Anyone who might have been able to protect the Lost Lands has either run away or perished, or is busy tending the wounded. There is no time to discuss the nature of this monster, or where it came from. You will learn in time, but for now, please go to Mount Bashar. Fiora will show you where the petrified demons rest. Take a good look around that place. I want to know how that harpy managed to free itself. I'll stay here in case it returns. One more thing. If you find any gold, do not touch it, no matter what. That gold is cursed. The entrance is one of our brothers wounded the harpy with this spear. Her blood is on the weapon. Thank you.
Every time I come here, I wonder what these columns are and who built them like this. This is the only place in the Lost Lands where volcanoes...
To unlock this door, you need the energy from a volcanic crystal. Hurry, Suzanne. Set off to Mount Bashar and find out what happened there. This is our tavern. It suffered the most damage from the Harpy's attack.
Thank you. My strength is coming back. Here, take this key as a symbol of my gratitude. I think you may put it to good use. Oops.
That was close. Something must have been activated up above. Suzanne! I'll hold the hoist, and you place something under the grate so that it doesn't fall. Here's Naga. Great-grandpa said she used to live in an underground lake. Here's Naga. Great-grandpa said she used to live in an underground lake. The Harpy's cursed coin! Don't touch it! Remember what my great-grandpa said? This is Solidus. He used to be the sole inhabitant of Mount Bashar. The dwarf conqueror was called Gorosar Khan, my great-grandpa told me. This one is the Minotaur. Great-grandpa said he used to stand guard at the Castle of Madness. This one is the Minotaur. Great-grandpa said he used to stand guard at the Castle of Madness.
Fiora, wait for me right here.
Well, what have you learned? What? You found Leprak Khan's tomb with a petrified man standing at it? This only proves my theory. If a good soul touches the cursed gold, one of the demons is released. Unfortunately, this is how the ancient curse works. The curse was not my doing, and I can't pass judgment as to why it works the way it does. This magic was created by druids who lived long before me. Suzanne, you must take the coin left by the harpy before it causes anyone else suffering. In our relic repository, you'll find some anti-magic gloves. They'll let you touch the cursed gold without any harm. Bring me the harpy's coin.